Well, now we can have a look at the closing stages of the javelin competition.
Last two athletes getting ready to throw. This is the first, Silke Renke of Germany. She's been behind the event leader, Shikalenko, right from round one. Oh, that throw was full of aggression. That's a good throw. That's sailing out. That's over 60 metres, short of 70. But that is going to be very close indeed. The roar from the stadium almost carried that javelin beyond 70. Shikalenko's best, 68.26. It has to be close to that. Still Renke's teammate, Karen Forkel, to throw, and she's been improving throughout this competition, but what has Renke done? Good technique, a good approach, and a good finish. What a moment for the German champion. She's done it, 68.34, and that's 8 centimetres ahead of Shikalenko. The German goes into the lead. Being embraced by Petra Felker, the Olympic record holder, her record is safe, but she's lost the championship, that's for sure. Silke Renke goes into the lead in the very last round.
Final throw taken by Karen Forkel.